Hello everyone, and welcome to this year's DBS Christmas concert. We're absolutely thrilled that you can join us here, even though this year's concert is held online. I'm confident that despite it being online, our spirits will remain high, and we will enjoy it in just the same way that we would if we were face to face. Today's concert is a fantastic celebration of Christmas and the joy and hope that it brings. At this time of year, and with the year that we have just had, that hope is more necessary than ever. And we really hope that the performances that you see and the wishes that we share bring the community together. Our students have worked at making this concert unforgettable. So sit back and enjoy the show. Wishing you all a very happy Christmas.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows some turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to
in Christmas traditions all across the world, one element of celebrations that is never done without is music. In fact, back in the UK, music is often the first herald of Christmas each year, starting with Christmas ads on TV and the carols that you can hear playing in shops. And of course, students preparing for all manners of Christmas performances all across schools. And it is this tradition that we here at DBS are very pleased to be able to continue this year, albeit online, starting with a DBS Christmas show that you're about to see. I hope that you get to enjoy the Christmas festivities this year with family and friends, despite all the challenges that have come before. And I hope our students' performances, which you're about to enjoy, will bring you lots of love, peace, and festive joy.
Christmas is a special time at DBS where we celebrate together as a community. Unfortunately, in these difficult times, we've had to make adjustments. It has been great working with our older students who have chosen and prepared several Christmas poems and readings. We hope you enjoy this video and it brings a little Christmas joy and love to you at this holiday season. Thank you.
The star was so beautiful, large and clear, that all the other stars of the sky became a white mist in the atmosphere. And by this, they knew that the coming was near of the prince foretold in the prophecy. Of the child that is born, say Balthasar, good people, I pray you, tell us the news, for we in the east have seen his star, and have ridden fast, and have ridden far, to find and worship the King of the Jews. And when they came to Jerusalem, Herod the Great, who have heard this thing, sent for the wise men and questioned them, and said, go down unto Bethlehem and bring me tidings of this new king. So they rode away, and the star stood still, the only one in the gray of morn. Yes, it stopped it. It stood still of its own free will, right over Bethlehem on the hill, the city of David, where Christ was born. And cradled there in the scented hay, in the air made sweet by the breath of kine, the little child in the manger lay, the child that would be king one day, of a kingdom not human but divine. The true meaning of Christmas. In today's day and time, it's easy to lose sight of the true meaning of Christmas and one special night. When we go shopping, we say how much it costs, then the true meaning of Christmas somehow become lost. Amidst the tinsel, glitter, and ribbons of gold, we forget about the child born on a night so cold. The children look for Santa in his big red sleigh, never thinking of the child whose base was made of hay. In reality, we look into the night sky. We don't see a sleigh, but a star burning bright and high, a faithful reminder of that night so long ago, and of the child we call Jesus, whose love the world would know.
Now all our troubles will be out of sight. 'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hope that St. Nicholas soon will be there. When out on the lawn there rose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancin and Vixen, O Comet, O Cupid, O Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside of his nose, giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they flew like a dawn of a thistle. But I heard his exclaim ere he drove out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Santa in the Manger. We got a card the other day, a Christmas one in fact, but it really was the strangest thing and showed such little tact. For laying in the manger was Santa big as life, surrounded by some little elves and Rudolph and his wife. There was so much excitement that the shepherds saw the glow of Rudolph's bright and shining nose, reflected on the snow. So in they rushed to see him, followed by the wise men three, who came not bearing any gifts, just some stocking and a tree. They gathered round about him to sing praises to his name, a song about Saint Nicholas and how he came to fame.
Love came down at Christmas. Love all lovely, love divine. Love was born at Christmas. Star and angels gave the sign. Worship we the Godhead. Love incarnate, love divine. Worship we our Jesus, but wherewith the sacred sign. Love shall be our token. Love be yours and love be mine. Love to God and all men. Love for plea and gift and sign.
Child, holy infant, so tender.
The first Christmas visits. It never snowed as Christmas in the dry and dirty land. Instead of fishing visits, there are palm and drifting sand. And here go a sable and a most unusual star, and two white men who follow it by camel, not by car. While sleeping on the quiet hill, a shepherd gave a cry. He saw a cloud of angels in the silent starry sky. In the stable, ox and ass stood very still and calm, and gave unto the baby safe and snug in Mary's arm. Angels lost in the shadow, fed lit by an oil lamp ghost. Still wondering, the first Christmas 2,000 years ago.
Oh Christmas tree, you truly are a beauty. I used to love to put you up, now it's a dreaded duty. Lugging you out of storage gets more strenuous each year, and assembling all your branchy parts does not fill me with cheer. Then each and every little stem I tediously unflatten, your artificial symmetry, it just doesn't happen. Next challenge is your tree lights, which I always have to wrangle. No matter how I've coiled them, they unwind in a tangle. A few choice words escape me as I clear the final knot, then find to turn the other end has formed another clot. I string them from your branches, draping with the greatest care, to find I've run out of lights, your bottom third still bare. After some more botched attempts, they're artfully arranged. Your lights are nice and even, though I'm feeling quite deranged. These days, the decorating doesn't hold the same appeal. Now that the kids are all grown up, it's left for me to deal. I miss the days when we were young. We'd trim your bows together. With Christmas carols playing, these are the memories I treasure. On Christmas Day, you play your part, all twinkling in replendence, with family all gathered round and opening their presents. Oh Christmas tree, a sight extraordinary. Must steel myself to pack you up, it's almost February.